All right. Welcome back, everyone.
Eden is going to be guiding us today.
And we're going to be talking about balls.
Man's balls.
Man's balls.
Your man's balls.
The cute little ballsies.
You're blocked with Eden Middleman and Simona Catalano.
And like, here's why this is a kind of like a beginner's guide. I've never had or been with guys that like their balls swallowed, touched, rubbed, hit, stepped on. Yeah, none of that stuff. So I mean, if you're new to the balls community, you're going to be on my team, and that's fine. Eden's going to be guiding us.
Welcome everyone to the ball committee. I'm glad you all
Eden's
signed up.
Eden's going to be swallowing balls today.
She's
going to put them in her mouth, just swirl them around
for demonstration purposes only.
Of course, yes. Yeah, like, we would never guide you and not give you a demonstration.
No, of course not, guys. Who do you think we are?
Amateurs?
No. I want to first give a little disclaimer, okay?
Okay, disclaimer. Serious video.
So I know that so many girls, myself included at one point.
I'm happy you said that.
I feel like there's so much pressure a lot of times coming from online fucking losers.
Oh my God, for sure.
Who are always like, oh, she should be like playing with my balls. Girls, don't forget the balls. Like, all that bullshit. And it's just like, listen to me when I tell you, okay? As most women don't have balls, we don't really know how to maneuver them. And a lot of girls forget about the balls, not intentionally because we don't know how to fuck or we don't know what we're doing. It's because we actually have never experienced that. Because a lot of guys are not vocal about what they like and what they don't like. And on top of that, a lot of guys don't know if playing with their balls is something that they would be into because they've never experienced it.
So for these two things, like if you're someone, I think first of all, knowing your body as a man and understanding whether you do like ball play or not. So like experimenting during masturbation with yourself and being like, is this something that I'm into? Like, especially as someone who's like never swallowed balls in her life. Like there's a lot of pressure, right? A lot of people are like, oh my God, balls. But like while she's down there, there's already a lot she's doing with your dick. So like I think just like easing up and being mindful of the fact that like she's literally like her face is in your ass, like she's doing the best that she fucking can.
Like
let her literally breathe a bit.
Yeah.
And if that's something that you want, ask either before or after. And if you are, as the woman, are like, I'm not sure if it's something he's interested in, but you're willing to do, ask ahead of time. Just be like, is that like your vibe? And if he's not sure, are you open to it? Like, let's try something nice and light just to get the ball rolling here.
Get it? Like, so good, Simona.
I'm fine.
Ladies, you do not have to do this if this is not something that you want to do. It doesn't make you better or less better at sex. It doesn't matter, okay? For those that are curious or know that their man is into that and are open to trying, it is an erogenous zone, so that means it can inflict a lot of pleasure, but it can also inflict a lot of pain for certain guys. Every guy and every person has different sensitivity levels.
Right, yeah, different thresholds
Just like we do. Just like we do. Like, some girls like the clit really fucking banged on, and some girls are more sensitive and can't do that and need a little bit more modest touch. Like, it really is different depending on your body. And so this is where you have to ease into it. Because the balls are extremely sensitive, it's very important to ease into it slowly.
Let's start with hand. You're giving hand, okay? Mm-hmm. How would we suggest, like, we're just, you know, up and down, swishing it around? Are we going to the back? Are we just, like, are we grazing them? Are we saying hello? Like, what's the vibe?
Okay, that's a little too fast.
I know,
right?
I'm fast with my hand.
So I think the first thing to do is obviously to say hello to them, okay?
Demonstration balls.
Demonstration, everyone. So for this video, we have our two little balls.
Our little lint chocolate.
Little cute little balls, okay?
What I like to do to first see if the guy is into it, right? First, obviously, have that conversation. If he seems open to it, just cupping them lightly, like really gently as you're stroking his dick. Kind of warming them up in your hands. The warmth of your hands
I like that.
Yeah, like the warmth of your hands also can provide this really nice sensation, right? Just like the warmth of your hand or your mouth on his dick. So you cup his little balls and you can kind of lightly feel them out. I wouldn't do it the whole time. On and off, right? And then build your way.
Switch it up.
I think
keep switching it up. That's just a general, I think, a good rule.
Yes.
For head, hand, all that.
Sex in general.
Yeah. Keep switching it up and going to and from, back and forth, seeing what works, paying attention to body language, sounds. Does he seem like he's enjoying it? Is he saying, fuck, like, what is he doing?
Yeah. And I think that this also goes hand in hand with the video that we did about being vocal in bed.
Yeah.
So make sure you watch that, guys, right over here so that you learn how to communicate in other ways to show your partner whether or not you're enjoying it or not, okay? And then when you go for oral sex, right, you can use your mouth. So a lot of people think like, oh my God, like pop a ball in my mouth. Like everyone thinks that that's the go-to. Balls.
I know.
That, and it's
I
difficult. Say that all the time. Of it's course. Difficult.
Like, we're not out here swallowing balls. Like your face is in his ass.
And
like,
I think that, yeah. And I think that girls get, like I get embarrassed I get too if out. I can't get it in my mouth. Like we both have small jaws.
Like I have a really small jaw.
Yeah.
And then just was like, oh my God, it's not. And it's like, now.
I can't even, you know what I mean? It's difficult. I can't even. So you don't have to go full force. I mean, if that's your thing, by all means, forget
have
the teeth.
A lick. Like just.
There you go. There you go. The tongue is important. I think just even the breath, like your mouth, warmth, go up and down to great. It. Say hello. Even use your hand while you're sucking his dick, yeah. Okay? Because I think that a lot of girls think like ball play means your mouth has to do everything all at once. Right. Don't put that pressure on yourself. That it's not the case.
Nobody, you or him,
yes.
Nobody put that type of pressure because especially as someone who's like never done it, like your first time is going to be intimidating. Think about the first time you gave head,
like oh
right
God.
Like you're already nervous, there's a lot going on, a lot to process, and you want to like obviously do a good job, you want him to get off, like you're thinking about all these things. So it's just like once you incorporate the balls into giving head already,
it's new territory.
It's new holy territory shit. Right, so like I think like everybody just be mindful of that. Mm-hmm. And if you are a girl that it is your first time and you're willing to like fucking kudos to you.
Good job. Yeah.
You're putting yourself out there and you're trying it, and I'm just to all those guys, like if she's doing that for you, like you better fucking
wipe her
the fuck up. Exactly.
Or go down on her next, honey. Okay. Yeah. Don't be a selfish motherfucker. The guys I've been with, black and white, like half of them
loved, half of them hate it.
Like I'm talking like some guys were so severe, so like ball play can, there's different levels to it, like there's levels to this shit. Some people are like, you'll literally run me over with a fucking fire truck. And then the other person's just like, if you...
Like, bro. And then they, oh my God.
Honestly, I've been with a guy like that. It was like a little bit insane. But then the other guy like...
Couldn't. It was just way too sensitive.
A breeze of wind would cry to his mom. Like, yeah. It's just, it's really, guys. So that's why vocalizing is so important. I just had to throw that in there.
Yeah. And it's also like, again, stressing that it's important for you to know if I'm doing something and like, okay, of course I would never want to hurt you, but if it is a little bit too much, you'd be like, babe, what the fuck,
like it's throws like, you
it's
off.
Really gonna throw me off,
and it's discouraging.
I'm gonna like want to go in the bathroom and cry. So like
exactly. So during sex you can also incorporate the balls, right? And a lot of girls are like, wait, how? Like you don't gotta be an acrobatic, is that the word?
Acrobat. You're an acrobat doing acrobatics.
Okay.
There we
Thank
go.
Thank you so much. There's, English, you know.
There's certain positions, I think, right?
Yes.
That you don't intentionally even need to be doing or touching them. But like if you're in doggy and we are.
And that's why a lot of guys like that position too, because the balls are hitting you as well, which can be pleasurable for you and him.
Exactly.
So a little bit of that stimulation that is not as frequent.
Balls are kind of doing their own work.
Exactly.
They're swinging to and from.
There you go. To and from. Also, like if you're riding him or if another position's where your hands are free, you can absolutely go underneath and say hello to his balls, which, you know, a few of my partners actually enjoy, like caressing them or touching them or grabbing them. Also, when he's about to come, some guys actually like stimulation in the balls more because that really emphasizes and makes your orgasm just bigger, better, and stronger.
Exactly. I feel like that's also similar to like if you're if you're a girl and, you know, obviously penetration, but like if you start touching yourself while you're being penetrated, like that'll make the stimulation like so much better. So it's kind of like the same.
It's almost synonymous when it comes to that. Yeah. So like think about it that way. It could be really great, or it could be like some girls don't like their clit touched at all. You're like, I can't relate.
I'm like, I cannot relate to that.
Yeah.
But like that's fine. See, like different things for different people. So it's all about knowing your body.
Different strokes for different folks.
Exactly. That's why we always go back to whenever we talk about sex is like knowing your body, understanding what works for you, what gets you off, what feels good, what you like.
Mm-hmm. Come on. So I wanted to show you guys like strategies as to how.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say you were gonna show us. Like
I'm gonna show you.
Gonna pop a little limp on you.
Oh no, that'll be later. Don't give up all my tricks now. So you have the balls, right? And this is how like I've learned some guys enjoy. Again, not for everybody. So like, yes, you're holding the sack and you're kind of going like this and like playing around and feeling each ball. And also, this is gonna sound funny, but like separating them between your fingers and
separating.
Kind of feeling that out a little bit gently, and you can build it up. That depends on the person, right? So playing them, juggling them, lifting them up, dropping them down a little bit. Again, like you can do whatever you want. It'll come naturally to you when you're down there, trust me, depending on the guy, depending on your comfortability level.
Yes, your comfortability level, the flow of things, how into it you are. Like personally, like the more into sex you are with that person, the more willing you are to do things that like when you're not horny or like just you know, talking about sex, you're like, right. Oh my God, I could never. And like, you get there and you're like, yeah, like, I could do that.
Exactly. Like, for somebody new, like, I will say hello to the balls, but I'm not going to, like, do what I would do for somebody that I am comfortable with or me exactly. that I'm, like, in love with. Do you know what I mean?
Exactly. And it all comes down to love. Like, if you want to go nasty, like, you guys
just fall in love and then have sex, okay?
Just fall in love
wait
and then
for marriage.
Abstain, please.
Yeah.
I think also just, like, I don't, this can obviously relate to, I feel like, balls, but just sex in general. A really good way for you both to understand each other's bodies, or like, this might sound weird, but it's very helpful, like watching each other masturbate.
I love that.
Very, very, very helpful because
I'm hot.
Yes, it's very hot. And you also get to learn, how is he doing it? What is he touching? How is he touching? How often? What's really working for him? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And it's very informative and very hot. And then you guys can have sex after. So I would suggest also doing that.
Mm-hmm. On that note, guys, I hope you learned a lot about little balls. If you have any tips that you want to share with the community, feel free to comment down below. If you haven't tried, also let us know. Have you tried?
Yes.
Have you not tried?
What are your
nervous?
Concerns?
What are your concerns?
Exactly.
That's what I was going for. Thank you so much for helping
what did
me
I
out.
Say?
What are your concerns? And then I copied you.
Oh,
because
okay.
I was going to be like, why don't you? And then, you know.
Why don't you? Anyways.
Yeah.
So, you know, I mean, like the video.
Hit the bell for the notifications.
Like, you know what? I have to tell you, I've been trying my best on these outros.
Oh my God, you've been doing such
I
a good
really
job,
have.
Though.
I know.
You do your own little spin, which I think is really valuable and important.
I think so, too.
You give back to the community.
I already give so much.
You
give
so much.
Back.
You give
even more. Even more.
And on that note, we're gonna pop balls.
I don't think I can eat this.
We're gonna show you how to pop a ball in your mouth.
I'm gonna spit it out after as well. Can I pretend to eat it? I can't eat this.
I hate chocolate. I'm doing this for you guys.
Yeah, I can't do it for you guys. Unfortunately, I just ate.
Simona's gonna
my brownie.
Is gonna clickbait this. Eat it. Eats a ball on camera.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.